Hey there, new pledge. Yeah, you, my new pledge. Well, thanks for supporting me and this community. Here is a small token of my thanks to you. As a small sample of what you will be expecting from being a patron, you will have access to early content that I release. Well, you know the deal. But there will be more speed drawings and sketchings or digital art that will be releasing, and you will get your fabulous hands on it first. Again, I appreciate the pledge, and I will not forget. And please, comment on what you would like to see, or even if you would like me to make a special commission for you. I am a growing artist, and I will only get better from this point, and the content will get better as you let me know what you want to see. So please, let me know on any format, on YouTube, on Discord, just message me. I want to make sure that I create content that you will all like to see. But in order to establish that, I need rapport. Even if it's negative, I'll try to take that into a positive light and create something out of it. I have a big sense of humor. I'm also not afraid of creating things of different genres. My style is particular to a cartoon-based format with thick outlines and bright colors. Also, the content that I create, I don't mind treading on the lines of adult content, remaining on the general public as well. So I work on both formats, and I don't mind doing that. My imagination is as wild and as grand as the universe and in space, and as great as the atomic world is as well. If that makes any sense, that's just me trying to say that I'm unhinged and I'm unlimited on the capabilities I can create. I don't have someone standing behind me. No, you can't do that. No, that's not me. I'm free. I'm here. If you like what you see, then let me know. I can keep going that way. But yeah, on this video here in particular, it's a project that I was working on, and I created a version of myself in the Minecraft world. I also created my wife and my children. I showed it to them, and they got super excited, and they're like, that's cool, you should make more of something of that. And that inspired me. You know what? I'm gonna make this as a thank you for you guys, all you pledges. Thank you so much. And I just wanna show you it's gonna get better from here. Hope you like what you see. And also, enjoy the rest of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to YouTube. Check me out on Twitter for the latest feeds. And I'll see you later, Pledge. Thanks again.